I was greeted by Gil, and he took some time to get to know us and figured out what we were looking for. And he just treated us, he made a connection. He looked for a connection and found one. We have motorcycles in common. I'm a Harley rider, I work for Harley Davidson. He rides his Harley to work every day or most days. So we had an instant bond from the two-wheel standpoint.